And emergency crews need to get somewhere fast. They need your help in getting out of the way. And tonight, Captain Barrett Baker has some helpful ways to remember to pull to the right in this week's No Bad Days with Barrett.
Now, if you've ever had to call 911, those short minutes can seem like hours. Time matters. We need to get there quickly, so help us help you. And here's some visuals to make sure that you move to the right. First, don't panic, even if you're surprised by a giant red truck behind you. No herky-jerky tugs on the wheel without looking. Make sure you're clear and then pull to the right and stop. Stay at least 500 feet behind any emergency vehicle. Once the vehicle passes, stay back. Don't try and draft off the bumper. We have to make sudden stops and turns, oftentimes from the middle lane. Do not pull to the left into the center lane, the center divide, or the left turn lane. Never pull to the left. Do not stop in the middle lane when there is room to pull to the right. Keep the volume down and your head on a swivel, checking your mirrors often. AC, music, phones, and soundproof cars make it difficult to hear the siren. Mirrors are there for a reason, so take a peek more than once a week. If the emergency vehicle is traveling on the opposite direction of a divided highway or street, you do not need to pull over, but be ready to slow down or stop if they have to turn in front of you. Now slide and slide. Remember, time matters, so remember the little things, pull to the right. And from Station 8, aka the House of Love, we'll see you next week. Bye. Bye.
How does he get his fellow firefighters to go along with him on these things?
Money. It's money. It has to be money. That was wonderful. Still-